is the happiest dream of your life. Never, I don't even know.
Testify. Please read.
The Lord bless thee.
May Jehovah bless all of you and indeed all of us.
And keep thee.
And keep us. Read on.
The Lord make his face shine upon thee.
May Jehovah make his face to shine upon all of us.
And be gracious unto thee.
And be gracious unto us. Read on.
The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee.
May Jehovah lift up his countenance upon all of us.
And give thee peace.
And give us peace. Absolute peace. Devoid of sorrow and pains. May God bless us and give us peace. Yes?
And they shall call thy name upon the children of Israel.
That is all right. Brothers and sisters, you have heard enough. Those who have been in this institution before now, the things we have forgotten, we have been reminded. The things we don't know, we have been taught. Those that are coming inside, a lot has been said. At your quiet moment, go through them. It will help you to manage your home by the grace and power of God. I equally want to thank God and the Son, Jesus Christ, and thank the President, Rajiv Ifeacho, here represented by the General Secretary of the Church, Ratiye Kiso, and other members of the Executive Board for granting me this opportunity. I will not fail to thank the Minister on ground, Brother J.A. Afonigwe. You have been wonderful. May God continue to help you as you continue to feed the flock that is under your care. And all of us, may God lead us home safely by His grace and power. The elders that have been here patiently watching us as we are dancing, may God equally bless you. Brothers and sisters, at this stage, we are going to take songs for closing.
Thank you. very much. Yeah. Thank you very much. Please ask one time. Please go back. Please take a moment.